This is the strangest pen in the world. It's just like any other ballpoint pen, except it has live parasitic worms swimming around inside it. It's made by a Japanese company who sourced the worms themselves. Each one is sold for 950 yen or $8.59. To make things even more creepy, the company says the worms only stay alive for about 5 days, leaving you with a pen full of dead parasitic worms. Which somehow seems kind of worse?